But sometimes, as Christians, we begin to focus too much on what God saved us from than what He saved us for. We're so focused on, yes, He washed me in the blood. He saved me. He changed my life that we can't see what He saved us for. But see, we can get so wrapped up in how God saved me out of Egypt, how God freed me, that we are so blind to the fact that God saved us to do something. He saved us. You hear me? Not just to look back and get lost into what He saved us from, but to see what He saved us to.
Amen.
And go reach that goal.